Welcome to this video. Today I did a model of earthquake load over gravity dam in interaction with water and soil. I used infinite element for these elements around the soil, and you can see that. And I assigned the earthquake acceleration to these nodes at the depth of the soil, and you can see some result of this simulation. For instance, displacement. Let me to check stress. This is stress. Let me to use this option. This is better. This is a stress distribution or tensile damage. You can see the tensile damage happened for water. For dam, concrete dam, you can see, or use pore pressure. This is an acoustic environment interaction with water, with dam and with soil. You can see it here, and you can got everything that you need. Let me to create an acceleration of one. For instance, this node, plot it. This is acceleration for the node of the soil, or you can plot it for concrete, and this is for concrete. And if you needed this file, you can come to my site www.abacusfm.com. In my site there are some English articles. They are provided for English user. You can see it here. This is an English article, and you can click on a purple option. And if you have a problem with this option, you can click on translate to English. So click on the purple buttons. You will have a title, short explanation about the process. You can see here, it here in the figures, the process. And there are three important points. The first point is the file contains a CAE, INP and English file, and the cost is $20. The second point, if you want to buy it directly in my site, these files, you can pay it with bitcoins, and you should pay with RatPay payment port, because it's a payment port for foreign buyers and adopted with Bitcoin system. And you can click here, click on this bottom and keep on the process. But if you haven't Bitcoins, for instance you have PayPal, send me an email to this address, and then I will tell you about the process. Thank you for attention.